So after you're done mixing in the bubbles, you need to get a piece of paper and put it on here. And then you need to wait a little bit. And then after that, it turns out something like this. I hope you enjoy it. Bye.